Tonight, an alleged gunman is behind bars after he fired gunshots through the front door of a Highland home, injuring an elderly woman inside. Police released video of the shooting. Take a look. Well, you can see the man fire four rounds through the door. The victim suffered a gunshot wound to the leg, but she was able to apply a tourniquet before deputies arrived. Investigators say this attack was unprovoked. A 34-year-old parolee from Santa Barbara was arrested for this crime.